Learn what database you should use in your next Azure Functions app in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Your Azure Functions will often work with a database, like this function here. This works with an Azure SQL database. I've stored the connection string to the database in the app settings and connect to it using this code, using the SQL connection object. Simple enough. Or this function here. This connects to an Azure Cosmos DB. Azure Functions have native integrations with Cosmos DB, which is why this code looks very simple. The connection to Cosmos DB is configured in the function itself, into a trigger that starts the function, whenever there is a new document in Cosmos DB. So if you need a database for your function, what are your options in Azure? Well, you can choose from an Azure SQL database. Azure Database for MySQL, Azure Database for PostgreSQL, or Azure Database for MariaDB. And you can also use an Azure Cosmos DB. But how do you choose between these? You can choose by evaluating what fits your needs. For instance, you can run Azure SQL Database in a serverless pricing tier, just like your Azure function. And the same goes for Azure Cosmos DB. But the other databases don't have this option yet. And, like we've just seen, Cosmos DB has native integration with Azure Functions, making it easy to connect. The other databases don't have this option yet. And maybe the biggest choice to make is the type of data that you need to store. If you want to store relational data in tables with rows and columns, these databases will work for you. And if you need to store document data or semi and unstructured data, Azure Cosmos DB will work for you. Of course, there are other factors like performance, availability, and price, but these are the most important to consider first. So, if you need to use a database for your Azure function, you can choose from many different database options, which all have different characteristics. And now you have the information to make the right choice for your situation. Go and check it out.